وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال. وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said to Abdullah ibn Abbas, يا ابن عباس ألا أدلك أو ألا أخبرك بأفضل ما يتعوذ به المتعوذون. He said, O Ibn Abbas, shall I not teach you, or shall I not tell you, the best thing that somebody can ask Allah's protection with? قال قلت بلى يا رسول الله. He said, yes, O Messenger of Allah. He said, قل أعوذ برب الفلق وقل أعوذ برب الناس هاتان السورتان. These two surahs, قل أعوذ برب الفلق قل أعوذ برب الناس. عائشة رضي الله عنها, she said, إن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم كان إذا اشتكى يقرأ على نفسه بالمعوذتين وينفث. فلما اشتد, when she said that the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, when he became sick, he used to read on himself these two surahs and blow. And when his sickness became severe, كنت أقرأ عليه بالمعوذات. She said, I used to read on him these surahs. وأمسح بيده على عليه رجاء بركتها. She said, and I used to use his hand to wipe. So let me show you what is the, what's the meaning of this hadith of Aisha. So you can follow this sunnah. When the Prophet ﷺ became sick, anything, regular sickness, fever, temperature, COVID, whatever it is, jinn problem, magic problem, evil eye, the Prophet ﷺ would read over himself with these two surahs and he would blow. Like, for example, after saying أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم, قل أعوذ برب الفلق من شر ما خلق ومن شر غاسق إذا وقب ومن شر النفاثات في العقد ومن شر حاسد إذا حسد. That's how he would blow, like that. Or you could blow with every ayah. قل أعوذ برب الناس ملك الناس إله الناس. Or you could blow into your hands. من شر الوسواس الخناس الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس من الجنة والناس. And then you could wipe over. So if you became like you had a fever in your head, you could blow, you could wipe over your head where you feel the fever. Or if you had a pain in your arm, maybe you fell over or you hurt yourself, you can blow Surah Al-Falaq and Surah Al-Nas. And you can also blow Qul Hu Allahu Ahad. And you can also blow Surah Al-Fatiha as well. But here we're talking about these two surahs, that when the Prophet ﷺ became sick, he used to blow over himself, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ.